That recon drone went next level, if I do say so myself.